In this video, we have to find the value of 1 by 1 times 3 minus 1 by 2 times 4 plus 1 by 3 times 5 minus 1 by 4 times 6 plus so on. So suppose S is equal to 1 by 1 times 3 minus 1 by 2 times 4 plus 1 by 3 times 5 minus 1 by 4 times 6 plus so on. And now difference between 1 and 3 is 2, difference between 2 and 4 is 2, difference between 3 and 5 is 2, and difference between 4 and 6 is 2. So 2s, it will be equal to 2 by 1 times 3 minus 2 by 2 times 4 plus 2 by 3 times 5 minus 2 by 4 times 6 plus so on. And 2s, it is equal to 2 is 3 minus 1 by 1 times 3 minus 2 is 4 minus 2 by 2 times 4 plus 2 is 5 minus 3 by 3 times 5 minus 2 is 6 minus 4 by 4 times 6 plus so on. And 2s, it is equal to, this is 3 by 1 times 3 minus 1 by 1 times 3 minus this is 4 by 2 times 4 minus 2 by 2 times 4 plus this is 5 by 3 times 5 minus 3 by 3 times 5 minus, and this is 6 by 4 times 6 minus 4 by 4 times 6 plus so on. And 3 will get cancelled, and 4 will get cancelled, 2 will get cancelled, 5 will get cancelled, 3 will get cancelled, 6 will get cancelled, and 4 will get cancelled. So 2s, it is equal to 1 by 1 minus 1 by 3 minus this is 1 by 2 minus 1 by 4 plus this is 1 by 3 minus 1 by 5 minus, and this is 1 by 4 minus 1 by 6 plus so on. So 2s, it is equal to 1 by 1 minus 1 by 3 minus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 3 minus 1 by 5 minus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 6 plus so on. And 1 by 3 will get cancelled, 1 by 4 will get cancelled, and in the same way 1 by 5 will get cancelled and 1 by 6 will get cancelled. So 2s, it is equal to 1 by 1 minus 1 by 2, and it is equal to 1 by 2. So S will be equal to 1 by 2 times 2, that is 1 by 4. So, it is 1 by 4.